amazing. Plus, done actually a little while ago. There's not so many stones flying around, but it doesn't feel nice, does it? It just doesn't inspire you with the same confidence as a nice bit of tarmac does. It's not quite gravel, riding over gravel. You just don't feel that you've got quite the same level of grip. When I done my Bonneville one, and I've already forgotten, lady said to me, "Why don't you move your head about? How is anyone supposed to see where you are and look at the views?" So do I want Simon's Bath? I don't know. I'll go down a little bit further. There's another turn here and then there's some the little Exmoor National Park area. Information area and some toilets. Not that I need a toilet, but do you fit again? It's okay, it'll do it, but a little bit labored, which we don't want, so. There we are. You alright there?
Yeah, there's a breakdown on the way.
Okay.
Thank
see. Sorry about, I don't know what I'm doing, and I don't normally talk this much, so I don't know what I'm doing. I think it's because I'm on a bike, and I haven't been on the bike. Well, as I said earlier, the last time I've been on Tiger was when we went to Greece, when I got back from my trip in September. In the garage it went, and it's had a very long slumber. So today's my first day out, missed the low-hanging branch, and I'm loving it. There's always the first little sunset, cool. You know, when you haven't been on a bike for ages, which is why I took the Bonneville out the other week, just to get me sea legs back again, if we can put it that way. Tiger's a completely different beast, but I'm enjoying it. And it's like everything in life is confidence, isn't it? You've got to have confidence. It's very easy to get carried away and forget actually you're in a 30, especially when you've been going up the hill. There is a road that goes from Valley of the Rocks actually over to Whiddy Bay. Pretty spectacular. Really narrow. Never any room for two cars to get across, which you don't get too many coming meeting in the middle, but that can be a little bit hairy on the car. And probably just as hairy on the bike if you're on the cliff edge side, because there are no boundaries or anything. So if you're going to need to stop, put your foot down, put your right leg down. Hurry it around there. Very little narrow roads, and then actually little roads coming in on the offside, which makes it very difficult for people to see. So you can see them, they may not necessarily be able to see you. So take it nice and easy, enjoy the ride. Although that is difficult also when you get a twat wind you off, but There are a lot of trees around here. You nod, but you don't always get one back. Does it matter? Not really. You can wait there for me, mate. Thank you. That don't really matter, does it? No one nods back. Right, so sometimes I don't, and that may well be because I'm otherwise engaged in riding my motorcycle. Perhaps thinking about where I want to be and where I need to be, and maybe what's around the corner, but